seeking success. Define exact. For some, it might mean accolades. For sports, it may mean trophies, championships, or medals. For some, being successful might simply mean two goals. You've probably never met a successful person who doesn't see goals. Are right around zero. If you don't know where you're going, you end up someplace you didn't plan to be. Setting goals should be the number one priority for anyone seeking success. Define exactly what it is you want. They read a lot. Especially people plan events, days, weeks, months, and races. If you don't buy a ticket, you can't win forever. If you don't take big risks, you can't achieve big rewards. Successful people know that there will be times they will need to take risks in order to get where they want to go. But often, most people don't take those same risks. Never quit. They keep going, knowing they're greatest. Number 9, they find a way to win. Successful people, next to it, whatever is required, they find a way to win. It's the whatever and leave nothing on the table. I will find a way to win. If you don't love it, you can't really claim yourself success. Stand the majority of your work against all of them. Yeah.